Mr. Speaker, as the Liberals push to legalize marijuana by 2018, many Canadians are concerned about the consequences of people driving while high. There are screening devices that detect the presence of drugs in the body, but they are not authorized for use under the criminal code. Mr. Speaker, will the Liberals authorize the use of these devices before they introduce legislation, finally making the health and safety of Canadians a priority?
Prime Minister of Public Safety.
Mr. Speaker, as the honourable gentleman may know, over the course of the last several weeks, the RCMP and other police forces across the country, in cooperation with the Government of Canada, have been testing a number of scientific devices for roadside testing of drug-impaired driving to determine their efficacy and under Canadian weather conditions, including in the middle of the winter. We will make sure that we have both the legal regime and the scientific regime to deal with drug-impaired driving.